It looks like petrified wood, even if surprises you.
Thank you.